We got a Hummer H2. Doesn't look like any damage to it. Running and driving.